Hongsa Power Company Limited hosts a celebration to mark commercial power generation at the Hongsa Power Plant, with two generators now fully operational and a third set to operate early next year. The ceremony will be held at the Hongsa Mine Mouth Power Plant, Hongsa District, Senyaburi Province on Thursday, December 9th, and attended by high-ranking officials of Laos, Thailand, and other foreign guests. The first power generator was officially put into operation in June of this year, and the second generator began operating early this month, while the third one is expected to begin generating in March next year. The plan will help to create revenue for the government for development and to promote the bilateral economic relationship between Thailand and the Laos. The construction started in 2011 and are expected to finish next year, with a 25-year land concessions of 76.2 square kilometers from 2016 to 2041. The company is expected to expend $3.7 billion on the construction, and the plant will have a total capacity of 1,878 megawatt or 626 megawatt per generator, using 14.3 million tons of lignite per year. Under the agreement, 1,473 megawatt of electricity will be sold to the Electricity Generating Authority of Thailand, or EGAT, and 100 megawatt to Electricité du Laos, or EDL. Banpu Power Limited and Lachaburi Electricity Generating Holding Public Company Limited both share 40%, and the Lao Holding State Enterprise shares the remaining 20%.